Last but not least, you have one whole blank space for freestyle line work or anything that you would like to add, that you would like to doodle. I like to use the whole page. Again, maybe start by adding a couple of segments so I know roughly where I'm going. And then I can use straight vertical lines that are, it's a dirty screen, I guess, where the pen skipped. Straight vertical lines that are, you know, generously spaced, followed by some horizontal lines, also well spaced. Maybe a couple that are closer together. And then they're surrounded by lines that curve a little. And I'm moving the canvas so that my wrist can rest on the screen. Give me a little bit more control over the pen. And maybe I'll go into here, like I did with the hair with the lady. Split this one in half and add circles. They vary in size as those two lines get further apart and closer together. And we can have lines coming out of the same area here, but landing in different areas over there. Clean it up just a little bit. We can add broken lines here. To give the illusion that they're waving through each other. And if these are too far apart, we can easily add more by just halving the distance between them. I'm curving my wrist a lot. For me, it's easier to drag a line, somebody, so from top down. For some people, it's easier to push a line going bottom up. It depends on how you prefer to work, but you can play with it. And I think you get the idea. I'm going to leave it here.